Welcome back. I'm Jenny Ann Chondo. Theatre Arlington recently celebrated their 49th season. And after a $3.5 million renovation, they took Yolanda Williams on a behind-the-scenes tour to see this state-of-the-art transformation.
At Theatre Arlington, and I'm about to talk to the executive producer, Stephen Mars.
Hello, Yolanda.
Hi,
welcome.
Stephen,
Please come in. How are you?
Oh my goodness, look at this space.
Isn't this great?
This is the new space.
This is the new space. This is our new beautiful Carroll family lobby, and we just love it.
Oh my goodness. Okay, I can't wait to take a tour.
Yes, I'm going to show you all around. We'll go backstage, we'll go everywhere.
All right, let's go.
All right, let's go.
How long did it take to do all of this?
Amazingly, we have done this in less than a year.
A year?
Yes. So we started raising funds. So we went to the city council, basically, went to the mayor at the time, which was mm-hmm. Jeff Williams, and said, we got to do something during this pandemic. And so he said, what do you guys need? And I was like, well, we need $2 million to do a renovation. You are on our Bonnie and Alan Petchy cabaret stage.
Mm-hmm.
It is really fun. We do cabaret shows in here.
I love it.
We have a comedy show, actually, that's starting on the 10th, our very first one, which
really?
Is a combination of sketch comedy and improvisation. And this will get everybody talking, right?
I'm telling you.
Theatre Arlington.
Yes.
So we have.
Bartender, you need a bell over here.
I know. I need to get somebody in here.
That's all right. It's an early day.
So we have beer and wine, and this is really popular for all of our lobby cabaret shows, but our regular patrons.
So let me
like
ask you
well.
This. Can you have a glass of wine before the show?
Of course. So this is our Shirley Orr Green Room.
Shirley.
We named it after one of our founders. This is where all of our actors hang out while they're waiting to go on stage.
I love a good prop table. I have
very organized, good prop table.
I have created many a prop table in my day. Yes, I have. People have no idea how much preparation it takes to make things look believable on stage.
This is our beautiful new theater space.
Oh, wow, Stephen, this is amazing.
We are so in love with it.
I'm in love with it, too.
We were a little bit nervous about it because I was like, I want lots of color and I want all these pretty warm colors.
Yeah.
But I wasn't sure how it was going to look. And when they put the seats in, we all got all teary-eyed and we're like, yes.
Yes, I know. It's the type of space that's it's intimate, but it's still not too overwhelming.
The other cool thing that they were really excited about mm-hmm. is that we now have a mechanical revolving stage, and so our stage spins
that.
Around.
I'm coming back for that.
That's right. You got to come and see
it. I want to take a spin. I saw that in the floor, and I was like, does that turn around?
It turns around.
So how is this a season ticket situation? I mean, I would love to know.
Unbelievable.
Really?
Unbelievable. I think people were really ready after 2 years
Come
of
on.
Us being gone
yes. mm-hmm.
to get back. And so even before people saw the show, our season ticket sales
wow.
were stronger than they had been in years and years. People are calling like crazy because they want to get back in. These are our friends and family, and we
yes.
absolutely
These
love
These are the people that
them.
Make it happen.
They're the
Without
people that
their help,
happen.
You know, you wouldn't have your beautiful space.
Exactly. And we also have a donor wall on the other side, so as people are coming in, they can see those folks that really make cut. You had to donate $10,000 or more to be on this wall over here. And so
$10,000. Right. Hold on. I didn't bring my other purse.
You're just going to get a Sharpie.
I'll just write
thank
you.
You. Yeah. All right. Thank okay. you. Appreciate that.
Well, Stephen, thank you so much. Thank you for inviting us here. What a beautiful space. Much
thank
success
you.
To you guys, and I will be back.
Excellent. We can't wait.
Do I need to make an appointment for an audition, maybe?
No, you're in Spelling Bee no matter what.
No matter what.
That's
okay.
a done deal. So
okay.
it's
Did, the you first heard that,
three,
right? Okay.
That's right. First three weekends in June. So you tell me what your date you're available,
okay.
and you're in.
All right.